right there. What the fuck? Okay.
So we are on the floor right now, and we're kind of losing our shit.
God.
Oh my god. Okay. What row? 23, 24. Ah! 5 and 6.
Right here.
Yep.
Woo!
Look how close we are to the stage, guys. And that's not even Zoom.
Oh!
What is my life?
I'm dying. Oh my god.
Are you okay?
No.
Monica's not okay? Everybody, Monica's not okay. Luke Hemmings is going to be right there, and I'm going to lose my shit.
Oh my god.
I'm not okay.
I'm not okay.
None of us are okay.
Woo!
there's someone at the door saying, "Hey, you can't leave." So people like you come to concerts like these, and what we do is we celebrate at shows like this, pretty much, right? Maybe you've been waiting like, who's waited a year? Who's waited 7 years? Who's been waiting their whole life for this damn thing? So, there's a lot of shit going on in the world that's not cool. It's important that we don't let the bad shadow the good. And what we do here at 5 Seconds of Summer Incorporated, that's our new name. What we do is our jobs basically, like we're musicians, like we're in a band, but pretty much our main job is to go around this globe and spread love. That's kind of what we do. Or SUVs mainly, and we go and we try and make as many people happy as possible. And tonight, Chris can help us. Chris gonna make the Twin Cities the happiest place on earth right now. Damn straight. This next song is about love. You sing along if you know it. something.